Sports, James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level. This should be a fun one here this evening. Moments away before they drop the puck on this one. A few things you're looking forward to?
Always goaltending. Always so critical. You know, special teams will play a big part in this contest as well. There's really nothing insignificant between these two teams.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. The Stars have it against the wall. Here's an opportunity. He scores! Alexander Radulov!
I think this is a shot the goalie should catch. It's low on the glove side. It's in a good position. He doesn't catch up and get it.
Dallas gets the perfect start. What happened?
I don't know. I wasn't ready. And neither was the home team, as it's now 1-0 on the first shift.
Hey, just a reminder, the game's on here, man.
Well, then pick up your call, would you?
I'll step it up. Quick feed to Sagan. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Dallas has it against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Ben. And it comes up with the save. The Cosmos scoop it up along the boards. Shot denied by the goaltender. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end.
The St. Louis-born Bishop has become a mainstay in Dallas after signing as a free agent.
And makes the save. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Dallas looks to go on the attack. Up along the wing. Dallas plays it against the boards. Dallas on the attack. Moves it to Klingberg. Dallas plays it along the wing. Big play inside the defensive zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Skates in behind the cage. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped.
He'll check his stick after this. He makes the save on a really good scoring chance.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Dallas has the 1-0 lead. Letera's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Dallas has it near the wall. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. What a save on the play. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Centerman practice faceoffs at the end of every practice. This time the defensive guy loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender.
Dallas can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. Faxas won it. Puck grabbed by Heiskanen. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Fanuf. Puck scooped up by Kruger. Tries to get it to Smith-Pelly. Into the corner. Turns it away. Taken by Janmark. Dallas is across the blue line. Into the corner now. And now he moves it to Heiskanen. Hammers one. Denies him on the play. Denies him again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Dallas still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. Back underway, and they take possession. position here inside the offensive zone. And that puck leaves the zone. Moves it quickly over to Heiskanen. Takes the feed. With the blast, turns him away. The Cosmos gain possession along the wall. McDonald stick handling in his own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. McDonald's got it in the offensive zone. Comes up with the steal. Throws it in. Houston's got the puck along the boards. And that one's turned away. Picked up along the boards by Cogliano. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Comes up with the stop.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner, out of the way.
McKinn swooping in on the attack. And now it's grabbed by Mitchell. And a great save! Moves the puck into the attacking area. And he takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! Puck picked up by Yakovlev. Back on a stick now. Gaining momentum up along the side. Puck grabbed by Pominville. Let's it go! Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Puck scooped up by Oleksiak. Taken by Hintz. He carries the puck up along the wing. Hintz plays the puck. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Quick pass to Vanek. Sends the pass over. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Here in the late going of the frame, Dallas leads it 2-0. And now it's grabbed by McQuaid. Quick feed to Spezza. Grabbed along the boards by Klingberg. Dallas is on the attack. Cannon of a shot! Misses the net!
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Neuber's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Dallas has delivered at both ends of the ice, especially offensively, as they continue to lead late in the first. Sagan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. The Cosmos grab possession of the puck. And he coughs it up with the pass.
The Stars have done a good job with their sticks, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Here's a short pass to Radulov. Radulov's got it along the wing, and he makes the save. Houston's gained possession. Over the line they come. Breakaway! And that goes off a player in front. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. With the stop. Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice. And up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here.
Hey fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Second period action. I'll tell you what, when our producer told us that he was going to join us in the broadcast booth, I didn't believe it, but man, he is here right now.
Yes, I am. I'm right here.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen, Snoop Dogg.
Hockey World, what's up, y'all?
How you doing?
Man, I'm good, huh?
If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
I would make all hockey games start off with some hip-hop music. I would have a great halftime performance, and the games would be more interactive as far as finding ways to put the people involved, not put them on the ice, but just make it more about the people. Like when I watch other sports, I feel like the fans are more involved. So finding ways to create ways to make it all about everybody involved, the players, the fans, and the people watching at home.
Like how?
Just put some Snoop on it, you know? That's what I do.
I can get down with that.
Yes, sir.
Dallas has possession of it now. Up the neutral zone now. Here they are on the attack. Takes the feed at the point. Wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
McQuaid's got it against the boards. And now he angles it across to Spezza. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the blocker.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's getting the blocker up to make the save.
You know, you resonate so much from a pop culture standpoint. Have you noticed the growth in the game of hockey?
Definitely. I noticed that the game of hockey is starting to expand. It's going into different neighborhoods, and there's different people that's playing, different nationalities. So hockey is doing a great job of diversifying its portfolio.
Hammers one from the point. Just misses, Ray. I can't imagine his coach is going to be happy with that.
He won't be, James. That puck has to be on the net from the point. That's where the rebounds start to get generated from.
You've been around the league. You've traveled around the world. You must meet some of these athletes. Do you know some NHLers?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, man. You know a few friends of mine happen to play in the NHL. P.K. Subban. What up, P.K.? My main man, Sid the Kid. That's my favorite player. But, you know, me and Sid got a nice love for each other. Every time we see each other, we shake hands and bump fists and do what we do. And he do what he does. I does what
all
I
love.
Does. Come
it's
on, man. 87, man. You know what I'm talking about? I'm a big fan of Ovechkin, too, and I've been loving him for years, and the goalie Quick from the Kings, he's special.
You celebrated cups with the Kings.
I mean, they let me drink, man. I mean, what was I supposed to do, man? Me and Stanley got to understand. Hey, Stanley.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering anything. Hey, bring the drinks up
like
here.
That.
I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Stopped by the goaltender. Takes it across the blue line. Shot! Puck picked up by Kruger. Stopped by the goaltender. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Snapper from the slot! Gets in front of it. Picked up along the wall by Faxa. Moves it to Faxa. Back to the blue line. And puts that high!
Rarely is a defenseman going to beat a goalie from the blue line anymore.
That was sick. Ooh-wee. That was dynamite.
Yes, I can get down with that. What a play.
What a shot.
You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
Continues to pour it on here in the back half of this second.
I don't know that they can do anything in the last part of this period to screw up this lead. They look like they are dominating this shift by shift.
Nicholas Comeno, time of the goal, 10 minutes 56.
Dallas has it behind the cage. Stopped by the goaltender. Mitchell's got it along the boards. Dumps it into the O-zone. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Dumps it in. The Cosmos have it from their own end. Puck grabbed by Yakovlev. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mitchell. And it's a quick pass to Hayes. Lets it fly. Comes up with the stop. Takes the pass. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Dallas up big here in this second period. Their offense has been going right from the start. Sagan's won the draw. Into the offensive zone. Puts one on net. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
way to use your stick to stop it, man. Good job. See, I like that, man. Use the stick to stop it, goalie.
It works. Dallas.
Dallas seems to be scoring on every single opportunity based on the chances they've created up big here in the second. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carries it in. Takes the feed at the back end. Slides the puck down low. Nice pass. Taken along the wall by Radulov. And now it's over to Ben. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. And the officials will pass the sentence here. Tripped him up and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Man advantage unit is set.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff, and this power play at the very least has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight.
And manages to clear the zone. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Dallas moves it ahead. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends it over, and that's blocked. And now he tries to get it across to Faxa with the stop.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Dallas probably doesn't even need to rest in this second intermission based on how they have looked so far tonight up big. Mitchell's won it in their own end. Trying to clear. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Back to the point it goes. Stops him cold. Houston's got possession while undermanned. Gets it out of his own end. Slides the puck over. Puck scooped up by Klingberg. With possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Ben. And manages to clear the zone. Comes out to play the puck. Takes it behind the net. Carries it across the line. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
On the attack along the boards. Move to the middle, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets it out of his own end. Dallas has it near the wall. Takes the feed. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass!
Oh, yes!
Score!
Score, Dallas! They do it big in Texas. You know what it is. Stars! Let's go.
A Texas-sized goal for the Stars.
Hello.
The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
Looks like the hockey equivalent of going to the bullpen's happening here as they're going to change goaltenders.
That'll do it for him. Mercifully, this has been a long night.
Dallas has been firing on all cylinders as they get set to head to the room here in a few moments. What do you say if you're the coach?
This would be one of the shortest speeches ever. Stick your head in the room and go, good job, boys, and then walk out. Nothing else to say.
Heads to the back of the net. And he slides it quickly to Spezza.
Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 40 seconds.
The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. On the backhand, stopped by the goaltender. Dallas came to play tonight. Look at the scoreboard here as they have been one busy team offensively. Boyles won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Our many thanks to our special guests who joined us here graciously with their time.
third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. Dallas takes a 4-0 lead into the room. I don't even think they need the breather here. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away.
From our tickets for Kings Luxury Box, thank you for your generosity.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation to what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Dallas doesn't need to score any more goals. They've got a comfortable lead. They're in the position where they can't give away anything. Don't let your opponent climb back in this.
Dallas has put a lot of pucks on net, and they've been rewarded for it, leading big time in the third. Hoyles won the draw. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moving to the middle. Boyles got it deep in the offensive end. Takes a shot, and that one gets big air over the net.
He's got to get this puck on the net. He's got all kinds of time to shoot it, but he fires it over top.
Just put it on the net. Moves the puck. Nice poke check. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it on goal. Scores! On the rebound, he pops it.
I always found this to be a real difficult spot to put a player into. You bring in a relief goaltender, he's cold. Now he's got to keep the game static. He doesn't provide the save here.
Having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Taken by McQuaid. Moves the puck along the half wall. Dallas gains control of the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Slides it back to the blue line. Quick pass to Pavelski and makes the save. Here's a chance behind the net. Quick feed to Pavelski. Pavelski's gonna play it against the half wall. Just wide.
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
Laterra's got the puck. Here he is, shot right in front. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's got to hurt.
Dallas with one of their most dominant offensive performances we have seen in quite some time. Up big time in the third. And now it's grabbed by Laterra. And now he moves it to McQuaid. Sends a pass over. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's a short pass to Spezza. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Pominville. Lets it go from the slot. Oh, a clutch save! Dallas plays it along the wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Receives the pass. That goes wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit. Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Smith-Pelly's got it across the line. Smith-Pelly's got it in the offensive zone. Seidenberg's got it along the wing. Picked up along the boards by McGinn. McGinn's got it against the boards. Puck picked up by Janmark. Here he is all alone. Oh, and he missed the net.
Oh, you got to get it on the net. You got to test the goalie.
Oh, you can't miss that.
Somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Glides along the blue line. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender. Grabbed along the boards by Sagan. And now he moves it quickly to Oleksiak. Handles the puck at the point. Wow. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. You can see he's looking on both sides of the traffic, trying to find the puck. When he finally catches up to it, he waves at it. A big move, but doesn't catch it.
Continues to steamroll them here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes they celebrate another one.
Puck grabbed by Oleksiak. Moves it to Fadoon. Moves it to Radulov. Dallas will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Oleksiak. Dallas has it against the half wall. Here's a chance right in the slot. Dallas plays it against the boards. Blast from the blue line. What a stop! Dallas has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he scores! On the rebound! Lights the lamp for the goal!
Oh, what a shot. Top shelf beats the goaltender, but he's not set. They have possession of the puck, but that's such a bad turnover. I don't think he was able to get out and get himself squared up to the shot.
Dallas has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Fires one on goal, and that one stopped. The Cosmos have it against the wall. Dallas looks to attack. Knocked away. Yakovlev's got it on the offensive end. Pass back to the point. Denied! Lovely defensive effort. Puck scooped up by Pavelski. Slides the puck to Hintz. Hintz setting up against the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes a shot, and they score!
Quick release beats the goaltender. I think the goalie felt it. He was in the perfect position. He didn't really move too much, but just inside the post.
Dallas is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone. Scored by
number 23. McDonald's taking it from his own end.
By number 24.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out from the back of the net. Cogliano's lugging the puck. Dallas gains the zone. Takes the shot, and that one's turned away. Dallas up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Dallas wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Here's a blast. Big save. Dallas came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it quickly over to Hayes.
Hayes looks around. Comes up with the stop. Tries to get the puck over to Cogliano. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Dallas has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot. Misses.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
And that's all she wrote on that one. Boy, confidence between the pipes tonight with that shutout, would you say?
It looked easy. Yeah. Even the most difficult shots for him, he handled with such confidence.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.